Oh, we didn't hit pay dirt, baby. We done stepped in the spot. You wanna talk about underground? You wanna talk about H-Time in the grind? You wanna talk about what's really, really going down on these streets? Why boys even rapping? Why boys even just, why all these cars banging outside, all this candy paint? This why, baby, we in school shop, school up records and tapes. I'm finna go find this boy Screw right now, man. Straight up, let's do this, man. DJ Mom. I sit alone in my four-cornered room, staring at the candle. But that shit is on. Let me drop some shit like this. At night I can't sleep, I toss and turn. Candlesticks in the dark, visions of bodies being burned. Four walls just staring at a nigga. I'm paranoid, sleeping with my finger on the trigger. My mother's always stressing I ain't living right, but I ain't going out without a fight. See, every time my eyes close, I start sweating and blood starts coming out my nose. Somebody watching me act, but I don't know who it is, so I'm watching my back. I can see them when I'm deep in the covers. Wake, I don't see the motherfucker. He owns a black hat like I own, a black suit and a cane like my own. Some might say take a chill, B, but fuck that shit. There's a nigga trying to kill me. Popping in the clip when the wind blows. Every 20 seconds got me peeping out my window. Investigating the joint for traps. Taking my telephone for taps. I'm staring at the woman on the corner. It's fucked up when your mind's playing tricks on ya. I make big money, I drive big cars, body know me. It's like I'm a movie star, but late at night, something ain't right. I feel I'm being tailed by the same sucker's headlights. Is it that fool that I ran off the block? Is it that nigga last week that I shot? Or is it the one I beat for $5,000? Thought he had cane, but it was gold, not a flower. Reached under my seat, grab my papa for the suckers. Ain't no use to me lying, I was scared of a motherfucker. Put the left in the Popeyes and bailed down quick. If it's going down, let's get this shit over with. Here they come, just like I figured. I got hand on the motherfucking trigger. When I saw him, make your ass start giggling. Three blind, crippling, crazy senior citizens. I live by the sword. I take my boys everywhere I go because I'm paranoid. I'm looking over my shoulder, peeping around corners. My mind is playing tricks on me. Impossible to cope. I feel like I'm the one that's doing dope. Can't keep a steady hand because I'm nervous. Every Sunday morning I'm in service, praying for forgiveness and trying to find an exit out the business. The Lord is looking at me, but yet he still is hard for me to feel happy. I often drift when I drive, having fatal thoughts of suicide. Banging, get it over with. And then I'm worry free, but that's bullshit. I got a little boy to look after, and if I die, then my child will be a bastard. I had a woman down with me. You seem like she was down to get me. She helped me out in this shit. She was just another bitch. Now she's back with her mother. Now I'm realizing that I love her. Now I'm feeling lonely. My mind is playing tricks on me. again. Me and Geto Boys are trick or treating, robbing little kids for bags, till an old man got behind our ass. So we speeded up the pace, took a look back, and he was right before our face. He be in for a squabble, no doubt. So I swung and hit the nigga in his mouth. He was going down, we figured, but wasn't no ordinary nigga. He stood about 6 or 7 feet. Now that's the nigga I be seeing in my sleep. So we triple teamed on him, upping them motherfucking bees on him. The more I swung, the more blood flew. Then he disappeared, and my boys disappeared too. Then I felt just like a fiend. Wasn't even close to Halloween. It was dark as fuck on the streets. My hands were all bloody from punching on the concrete. Goddamn, homie, my mind is playing tricks on me.